This is the kindergarten free test one at CBC. What's your name?
My name is
Okay, nice to meet you. And how are you today?
I'm good.
You're good? Okay, excellent. Right, how old are you?
I'm this old.
Oh, wonderful. Now, colors and animals now. What can you see?
I can see a yellow duck and red bird.
Okay, can you show me the yellow duck and the red bird? Where are they?
Yes, yellow duck and red bird.
Excellent, thank you, sir. Okay, so prepositions now. Where is the ninja? Where is he?
He is in the box.
He is, yes. And where is he now?
He's near the box.
Yeah, one more time. Where is he?
He's
Thank you. Okay. Now we have fruit and vegetables. So we have to decide, is it a fruit or a vegetable? So we'll start with number one. This is
onion.
Onion is a fruit or a vegetable?
Vegetable.
Good job. What about this one? What is it?
Orange.
And is it a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
Okay. These are?
Mushroom.
Are they a fruit or a vegetable?
Vegetable.
Okay, what about the
carrot?
Yeah, they are
vegetables.
And we have
banana.
A banana is a
fruit.
Okay, good job. Now, what time is it? What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
Okay, what time is it?
It's 5 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
And what time is it here?
It's 1 o'clock.
Very good job. Okay. So we have the phonics. Can you say, or can you make this?
Went. Went.
So this one is?
A.
Okay.
Hi.
And then double T. One. Went. Double T.
Yeah.
No, almost T.
Hi.
Okay, went. And?
Tent.
Yeah,
hand.
Okay.
Hunt.
And T.
Hunt.
Spell.
Hunt.
Hunt. H.
Hunt.
U. And
Hunt.
T. Good job. And
camp.
C.
Hunt.
A. M. P.
Hunt.
Okay, good job. La. La.
No. Limp.
Limp. Limp.
Limp.
So first of all we need
it.
It.
Hi.
And
put. Hi.
Okay, finally.
Jump.
Jump.
Hi.
And
B.
B. B.
Yeah.
No, okay. Jump. Okay.
Hi.
Alright. Okay. After that we have counting and two. So counting in twos is
two. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Okay, and then we need to do that one more time.
How?
Can you do it by yourself?
Two, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Excellent, thank you. All right, and we have some numbers for you, okay? Can you say this number?
And 36.
Okay, that is the end of today's test. You've done a great job, so high five.